shocking connection. In 1964, Young says he gave out to the freshman squad at Miami of Ohio. In 65, Young convinced the varsity head coach to award Tomahawk stickers. That head coach, Bo Schembechler, Woody Hayes' protege, and later at Michigan, his fierce rival, using stickers 2 years before the Buckeyes ever did. Michigan, North Carolina, Pittsburgh, and Purdue are among the schools that used to award stickers, but don't anymore. But for the raging Cajuns of Louisiana Lafayette, their chili pepper stickers are hotter than ever.
These are our boys going at it.
Having fun.
What should I title this if I put it up on eBay?
On YouTube.
Oh, yeah, YouTube. Westie versus Shih Tzu.
All boy.
All boy. Get him, Fergus. Get him.